So your carry cot will look like this, and that's the bumper bar removed from the front of it. You take off your apron, you remove your poppers, and remove the hood. Remove your mattress. Carry cot liner by pulling the elastics down around the adapters, and that's your liner removed. We're then going to remove the fabric from the carry cot fabric from the frame by lifting all of the fabric on the carry cot, and it's all done by Velcro. Your skirting's removed, and then you pull your straps. And that's your carry cot fabric removed, and this is your seat frame. The box that you have that's labeled seat fabric, when you take it out, the inside fabric is in it, and this is the seat liner that was loose with your purchase. Slide the frame into the top of the fabric, opening the Velcros as you go, and put your recline button through the hole provided in the top. Secure your Velcros first. Then move down along the bottom of the frame, fixing your Velcro straps as you go. Ensure you pull your safety straps over the frame as you go as well. You then fold the skirting over the frame. Again, attaching your Velcros. And then you take your two safety straps that you've put around the top of the frame and clip them underneath the foot panel on your seat unit. Finally then, add your bumper bar on. And then replace your hood again. Final step then is to popper your hood into place on your seat unit. That is how you put your seat fabric onto your carry cot frame.